Hey, everybody. Hope you are doing well. It's time for us to revisit some Dire Straits, and we're going to go all the way back to the 1978 live performance at the BBC. We're going to do a song called Wild West End, which one of the things I love about this live performance, this live album or show, whatever you want to call it, is that it predates some of the bigger hits by Dire Straits. It predates the Brothers in Arms album. And because of that, you get some more obscure, if you will, tracks in a live performance setting, and this would be one of them. Now, Dire Straits fans know the song Wild West End, but the casual listener, the person who's only going to be listening to songs like Money for Nothing or Walk of Life or Sultans of Swing, aren't going to pay that much attention to a song like Wild West End. But there's, again, just a beautiful shuffle groove to it. And of course, the storytelling of Mark Knopfler is second to none. So here we go with Dire Straits live at the BBC back in 1978 doing the song Wild West End.
Okay, well, we'll do a song that some of you might have known from the club scenes that we've done around London. It's a thing called Wild West End.
Walking with your wife.
yes, I saw DJ Easy. Yes, man. I feel all right just to see him do that stuff.
In that version, you really can hear Mark make perfect use of the volume control. There's a lot of volume swelling in there, but he's doing it for impact. He really is. He's basically using it so that it's not, so that his guitar parts aren't overly intrusive into the vibe of the song. You know, those subtle roll-ups of the volume control, the swells, almost in some ways simulating the kind of thing that happens with a smoothly bowed violin. It's really a remarkable touch, really a remarkable touch. And, you know, Mark is one of those guitar players. He's not the fastest guitar player. He's not the most fiery guitar player in the world, but the man always plays the right notes. He's in the same kind of class, if you will, as somebody like a David Gilmour. And again, fine. People out there will hate that sentence. I don't care. That's no insult to either of them. They are both fantastic guitar players, but they are the kind of guitar players who just always seem to play the right note at the right time with the right amount of flair and flavor. It's just a beautiful example of that. and again, the other thing about Mark Knopfler in his songwriting, he always tells a story that, as a listener, I find it very, very easily to relate to his lyrics. And again, it's just some of the best songwriting of its generation. Absolutely. With that said, thank you for watching. I appreciate you. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below, and we can talk about it further. I appreciate you all. Thank you very much. Take care.